on it to 80. Okay, let's flip the lights on, make sure machines are not a juice. That one is. Yeah. So honestly, I think we're gonna skip the next day's bills and get another one of those racks in here to try and get everything on a rack, because that is super nice. Because we need a spot for definitely some more things still. $770, gotcha. I think now, we just said we're gonna buy the rack. We're gonna buy the rack. I was gonna change my plan, but I just made the plan, so we're gonna keep it. Can I get that one? Okay, who needs a price? 13. It's a $5 card if I ever seen one. You. Ooh, level 23, so we can unlock the big box now. So we're gonna have to look how much that is and put everything else on hold. Well, we could actually hold off for a minute and just get the money. Money is flowing in like crazy. With our daily rent only being slightly higher, it doesn't really matter. Am I really that low on cards? I guess I only have 66. Awesome. Now we can focus on filling that rec up with some of the weirder things. Like, apparently I need figurines. I didn't even notice that. $50 change. Oh. How do I take the box? So this must be what a functional shop looks like. Books are next. Spent $2,000 in upgrades. Whew. That was an expensive day. I'm guessing I didn't pay my bill that day. I guess I did. Dang. Okay. Yeah, I'm really gonna want the big box. Okay, we need 500. Normally I'd complain about 28 and change, but in that case, why? Okay, so apparently all we need is 24 now. Okay, 50, 37, 75. Good to go. Oh, forgot to actually order that. It's doing a great job at keeping everything full, though. But we definitely need another rack, which kind of stinks. And then black and white dice. Okay, we need 800. We're almost to where we need to be. Okay. And 18. Oh, there's still another guy. Nine, 12. Okay. $1.45, and then let's start running then some of the stuff to its shelves. For our friend there. Kind of messing all that up right now, but it's okay. Okay, maybe I should sit here for a few people. Thank you. go see what else we need. Thought Spray had a home. $16.50. Because I know I need to get that one back up there. There's not been many stinkers in here tonight. Oh, wrong button. Oh, and we still need one more stamp, but it does look pretty good in here. I know I'm ready for the next day. I need 3 grand to be able to get the Master, the Legendary card box, which we want.